Good morning. Welcome back. It's been a couple of days since I played, mainly because I've been uploading the videos that I've been doing, or that I've done. And in one of the earlier episodes, which I think was the one that I've just done, there was a bit of an issue with me... sorry, just checking the water. A bit of an issue with me not being able to build things with the war, with the well, I say not being able to build things. I could build them and them, but I couldn't access the walls. Anyway, apparently what you have to do is you scroll wheel, if you've got a scroll wheel mouse. If you haven't, I don't know what you do, and then you can access the relevant menus that you're looking for. So I've managed to sort that out, which means now I can get going with this. So the plan is, well, the plan is really, I guess, I've got to kill a shark basically, because I want some meat. But at the same time, I do need to wait until, oh, it's only just early, isn't it? Right, have we got anything in there? Bucket of seawater. Right, where's the kindling then? Yeah, so I need to get as much food as I possibly can. Got anything in here? No, right, okay, I've got to make some kindling. I'm surprised I haven't got any of that. That's kind of like the fundamental thing of what you need. So, I shall... No, definitely not got it. That's bizarre. Alright. Crafting. Hang on a minute. Hook. I don't want that. Kindling. Right, okay. Let's get this lit up. Yeah, so I've got to... I did struggle getting that done. The other thing I've been struggling with, apparently, is the volume of my voice has been a bit too quiet. So, I had two options. Start again, or continue with this. Now, I opted to continue with this series because, A, I've just been done by a sand shark, which annoyed me, and I've got a little bit further on with this, as you can see. Got, what is it, six platforms down, room to make another two or three, and I just felt that starting again wasn't really an option if I could sort out the building thing, which of course I've now done, so I'm quite pleased with that. Now, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go to sleep. I've got that going now, so when I wake up I've got five water. Because what I want to do is wake up in daylight, and then I can get out on the boat and go and do some island sorting. But I know it's going to wake me up in the middle of the night. Oh no, it hasn't done. Look at that. Excellent. I've got full water. And the fire's still going, so let's stop that. Save a bit of wood. Right, so we'll drink that away. And we'll put that back up there. That's empty. That's good. What we want. Now then, hopefully... God, I tell you what, it doesn't have to make you want to get in there. Hopefully we can attract a nice pleasant shark to... come and donate himself to my cause. Anyway, that's... let's get this over here, because what I don't want to do, of course, is have the issue of pinging up wood for miles. I mean, I suppose really when you look at it as an early access, it is, well, in my opinion, it's my favourite game. Without a shadow of a doubt, I love this game. It's brilliant. There are issues with it. There's a guy that I chat to, and I'd like to think that we're friends. He's probably thinking I'm a bit of a weirdo, but there you go. But Boyd, he's a bit annoyed about the fact that you know you can get killed by a shark that comes from the sand. And I go, yeah, it does. It annoys me a little bit because up until, well, you can't really include that. Glitches are the only thing that, from my memory, I mean, I could look back on my earlier episodes, but I don't really remember ever having died other than from being attacked out of the sand. So it does annoy you a little bit, but then I suppose really in all honesty, my sort of survival rate is still top notch. I am aware that they've made it more difficult. I do like it being more difficult. That's Dave again. I'm Dave's either too. Oh no. It's more difficult. It's better that way. The thing that does please me is the fact that they've made it more, requirement heavy, I suppose. It's probably the wrong term to use for water, which is really good. So, anyway, I'm rambling now about a load of nonsense. What I'm going to do is I've got an island over there I've been to. So now there's got to be something over there we need to go to. So I'm going to leave that here because I don't really need that. Leave that there so it's easy to see. excuse me. I've got coconuts that I can... I'm probably going to use them. Do you know what? I'm going to come back. Oh, hello, there's more. I'm going to come back and I'm going to chop up a load of trees on the island over there, and I'm going to make myself a loom. Excuse me, I just sneezed again. In fact, I'm going to make that now because I've got the ability to do so. Now, you're going to be put out here. I don't want you interfering with... Oh, blimey neck. What a time to get a sneezing attack. I'm going to put that there. Right, I don't know how this works. Hopefully we'll find out. Well, that's six. Oh, excuse me again. Actually, you know what? I don't think I'm going to get out in this. Get off. Right, we'll take this over this side. We won't take that over this side. We still won't take that over this side. There we go. Right, come on. Right, well, I was going to light the fire for the water before I left, but... because it's raining, I'm more than likely going to have two full buckets. Oh, hello. That wasn't supposed to happen. Right, I'll leave that there for now. As soon as the rain clears up, I shall be on my way. And I am interested to see how this works. But, who knows? Anyway, listen, while the rain's going on, I'm just going to chop all this up. I've got some decent wood now. So I shall speed this up. In fact, no, I won't speed it up. I'll cut it because Boyd didn't like it. So, see you in a sec. Although he did say to talk over it, so maybe I won't. Maybe I'll keep talking over it. Anyway, yeah, so I did say it earlier. I did have an issue with the sand shark. That got me, but then also had an issue with the building thing. So if anybody's playing it and is wondering how to get the building aspects up, okay. Oh. I'm not allowed a hammer anymore, it would seem. Crude hammer. Well, they don't last long, do they? That's not a hammer. You dickhead. It's an axe I need. Right. Right, I'll definitely need one then because I'm going to chop some trees down. Right, I'm just finished doing this bit of wood. I've got no idea what I'm talking about now. That's annoying. Anyway, right, okay, so I've got this wood for the fire. It's now sunny. There's probably got two or three in there. Right, let's go. I haven't built the arrows, or crafted the arrows, I should say, for the bow yet, because I don't really want to use the... I don't really want to use the arrows that I've got. Right, we'll go this way. Sorry, the stones I've got on my island, because I like to keep everything there. I'm pretty one of these people that hoards as much as possible. Because... that's probably the right direction. Because... I always think to myself, what if I need something in an emergency and I haven't got it? Anyway, you probably already know that, so I'll just quit this next little bit and see you in a moment when I get to another island. Right, I just thought I'd come back in whilst I'm on... there we go. It was just to show you what it's like when the island appears. Now, this one is another big island, which is much like that one. So, with a bit of luck, now it's quite near, I'll have the ability to go to this one and take everything off it, so I can stock up on my island. So I think what I'm probably going to do now is I'll show the bit where we land, have a look round, see what's on here, and then I'll probably just empty the island of... Probably empty the... Right, see, look, now, given what happened in the previous episode... No, I beg your pardon. In the episode where I was done by the sand shark, my reactions would normally be to go to the shark... Sorry, go to the hang on a minute. I would go to the shipwrecks and I would make good use of the equipment on the shipwrecks. Now, because the sharks are land dwellers now, until that shark's dead, sadly, that's out of bounds. Because I really don't think that I can get on there and empty it out without him coming out and surprising me. Anyway, let's have a look around. Loads of wood. That's really good. might as well just pick up what I can whilst I'm here. Alright, well, you'll continue to show that, that's fine. I want these because I want to make as many arrows as I possibly can so I can rinse that shark, get rid of it before it pulls itself out of the sand and does me again. Anyway, I'll just get all this. I think what I'll probably do is I'll probably stay on this island whilst I make all the stuff that I need. Another wreck. That's good. Well, it's going well for the... Oops. It's going well for the old rocks, isn't it? Plenty of resources on this island. This is really good. Now I've just got to make sure that I can get everything done that I need to get done. That's probably gonna, yeah, right, okay, right. I'm gonna go back to my dinghy. Put my stuff down. 4:30. Right. So I can't do that again. Alright, that's not a problem. I'll get over that. Right. I probably should have just left all this stuff here and got the stuff done that I needed to get done whilst we were wandering around. Anyway, I'll finish off getting the ground stuff sorted. And then get on with making the old arrows. I might try that that shipwreck. Do you know what? I won't. It will leave me in a mess, which I don't want to be in. So I don't want to get attacked again, not until I've worked out how to get that fabric so I can do bandages. Because obviously once you do the bandages, then you're in a good way, because you can repair your cut, or your whatever it is that you've got, and then you can regenerate your health by being full of, well, full of water and full of food, which isn't difficult to do at the moment. So there you go. Anyway, I've got to be close to full now. Yeah, I would imagine this is probably going to get us full. I need to find a shark and kill it. There's three wrecks. That's a really good start, that. Oh, no, this is good. Keep going. Another stick there. Didn't even see that. I'm going to pick that up. Yes, I can. Wow. It's going well. Right, okay. Alright, for food and water. I think what I'm going to do is stay here as long as I can. Right, okay. Let's start. So, stone tools. I need loads of that. Is it stone tools? I'm doing all this and I'm at, yeah, stone tool and sticks. Right, okay. Just make stone tools out of all of this lot. In fact, what I'm going to do, I'm going to pick this stuff up first. Because I want all these. Let's make two trips and so be it. Sorry, fishies, you can go back in here. You're not going to be much use. Palm log, bucket, arrows. Right, I'm kind of stuck now. I need that for definite. Right. Okay, two trips. One thing I was going to say, I mentioned it in an earlier episode, but you can see the shroud of where I've been and undiscovered. So I've got a corner over there that must be either an island or the edge of the map. Going that way there'll be another one, that way there'll be another one, and I think that's probably another one in the background there, and a corner there. So it is quite good the way that it's shrouded out. It's just, it just makes it that little bit less. Well, it doesn't make it more difficult, it just makes it a little less easier. People probably want to say, what do you mean? If it's less easier, it's more difficult, but it doesn't make the game any more difficult. It just makes it. It's not giving it to you on a plate, effectively. It's making it. You have to work for it, which is, I think, a better thing to do. I'll just empty the bags, I think, and then we'll get straight back over there. As you can hear, we've got our mate here, so I'll get back on chopping wood, and then with a bit of luck Oh, do you know what I didn't do? Come over here with one slot of wood. That's not annoying at all, is it? Right, we'll have that. Oh, we'll have that. Silly fool. Right, I'll just get a quick bite to eat. There's not whatnot and all that nonsense. Right. Top another big one down. Oh, he's going to be good, isn't he? Space. Got space with three more. There's more than three there, isn't there? More than three there. There's one there. One, two, three. There's four there. One, two, three. Right, we'll try that one. That might be four as well, but we'll try this one. I do want to kill a shark. That's the most important thing. So I need the meat and I need the leather. Because I think from the leather, might be wrong, you can possibly make cloth. I'm not 100%. In fact, I'll have a look now while we're here. Is it on this level? On this thing? Bandage. Cloth. Lashings. Right, okay. Alright, well, what I'm going to do now then is, now I know that, I'm going to go back to the island. Palm log. Yeah, I'll go back to the island, drop this wood off, and then come back, and I'm going to do all the lashings. So, I shall see you again in a moment. And, well, see you in a moment. Right, we made it back. Didn't hear the shark, which is good. But then also bad, because I want to kill one. Oh, hello. Come on, come back here. Because, like I said earlier, I need to get this this loom underway, and I'm pretty sure you put the shark skin on the loom. You make cloth, which is obviously what we need. Anyway, I'll just drop all this here. Oh, no, I don't want to drop that. Not much difference between a palm log and a trunk. Here's my axe. Right, I'm going to save it. Because I've got an episode I want to upload, which is the start of this. So I shall disappear off for now. And I would like to say, as I always do, thank you very much for watching. If there's anything you want to see me do or not do or change or add, then just let me know in the comments below. And like I said, thanks very much for watching, and I shall see you in the next episode. Cheers.